Okay, guys. So this is the second video starring Dallas and me, of course, always voice. Me. Yeah, we can ignore the voice either way.
It's all in your head.
He is going to be doing my makeup this time, and he has no idea how it'll turn out. What are your thoughts on this, Dallas?
I'm not feeling very confident right now.
You can do it. I'll give you directions.
Okay. No.
Yeah.
See how it goes.
Just let him be himself.
Yeah.
Express himself.
Well, I'm not gonna sit there and tell him how to do it, stupid voice.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Hey, you're a voice, Azrai. Yeah, I don't. You're nothing more than a voice.
In the viewers' heads.
Yes, they will never see you. Unless, of course, you decide to get in on this action. One of us can do your makeup.
No.
Okay, then. You're just a voice.
Think about it.
Ooh.
If I should have a corporal body or not.
We should get some Kool-Aid and dye his hair.
No. He would feel sad. Either way. Let's begin! So this is our wonderful makeup artist here, and let's see what I think. Oh wow, I look so fantabulous. This was so unexpected, but expected at the same time. I look so creepy, I love it. We match now. Yeah.
Only if I had a body.
I'm evil, guys. I'm really fucking evil.
We need to get you some contacts.
No. I don't do that. I don't wear contacts. It's okay. As cool as they look, I just can't put them in. It's just my failure, that's why. I love this. Okay. So this is us, guys.
And me.
Yeah. No, there's no voice here. Either way, Dallas and Valentine signing out. I love you guys. Blessed be.
Subscribe.
Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, do what the voice said. Wait,
like.
It's not a voice. The song in this video was Maker from Dragon Age. To watch the previous video with my guest star Dallas, where I do his makeup, click on my face. Thank you for watching. Blessed be.